Well, those guys are pretty good. Did that guy just explode?
Meanwhile, Reverend Paris enters the scene, reading obnoxiously loud to himself.
And from the Holy Scripture, he said, "Get thee to thy nunnery, for thy face is a vile thing before my eyes."
Yeah, good job, guys! Yeah!
Witch! Are you dancing for terrorists? Ah! Jesus! It's Jesus! Ah, look, it's Proctor! He'll know what to do!
Why do all the hot people walk in slow motion?
Terrorists? In this town, that kind of thing never happens.
Terrorists are bad.
What are you talking about, man? I've never heard of a terrorist before in my life. You're an idiot.
Is that your woman over there? I should probably go there.
Not exactly. No, wait.
Man, that Proctor's so hot. When he punches you in the face, it's like he's asking you out.
Hey, girl. See you.
Kelly, the Griffin Summit.
Hey, sexy.
Hey.
Is that Giles over there?
Oh, hey, Giles, buddy.
Oh, my God. Down in town, they're calling everyone terrorists.
Terrorists?
Terrorists?
Them seems like bad.
Pretty ignorant, aren't you?
Come on.
I told you. All right.
Come on, I'm changing clothes. Take a wheel, Giles.
Why?
Hello? Yeah. All right, they're good.
Yeah!
Yeah! What now?
Drop down!
Paris is starting to act weird. I should probably call on another useless reverend. I know. Hail. Let's give him a ring.
Yeah!
Hey, shut up! Trying to make a phone call here.
Hey.
Yo,
Sam,
what you want?
Yo, Hail. How you doing, man? Look, alright. I need you to come on down to Salem. Because all these people are going crazy about terrorists and all that stuff. Think you can help us out?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
Alright, cool, man. See ya.
They arrive at the courthouse mostly unharmed. Mostly.
What do you want?
Oh, you're busy. Sorry, we'll come back another time.
Hidden lane to interrupt.
Wait! We've been duped!
I heard you've been falsely accused of people of being terrorists. Explain yourself!
If they would confess, then we wouldn't have to kill them.
You're killing them!
Duh!
So
So let's say, hypothetically, my wife has been reading from this strange book.
You just hung Martha Corey.
I didn't hang him. My loyal executioner did. Give him a hand, everybody.
Hale does nothing in this movie.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Justice.
I don't think there are such things as terrorists.
That's dangerous thinking, Proctor. I mean, you sound like a terrorist right now.
What? What are you talking about? Of course I'm not a terrorist. Terrorist?
Terrorist or not, there's no way we can be sure. So, I'm feeling kind of generous, so I'm gonna give you a one-week stay in our suite.
That's right, folks. In this one-room jail cell slash suite, we have some of the necessities required for living, but not much.
After enjoying some happy pills, Paris returns to help our friend Proctor.
Proctor?
Leave me.
How'd you get in here?
Door's unlocked the whole time, man.
Oh, okay.
Yes or no?
Well, it's about freaking time. The dude was like 98.
Yeah. Well, let's get out of here.
I got this.
Oh yeah, by the way, here's your jacket.
A few days pass.
So, Paris, I guess there weren't really any terrorists after all. Hey, what about the town? You think of what I'm thinking?
No.
How about a good old 80s fixin' stuff up montage?
Jake, go back again.
Even closer.
Jake.
Okay.